Okay, boys, we're back again in Budget Cuts VR. I don't think there's a not VR one, but you know. So. Who goes where? Yeah, it's probably fine. I don't have to kill him yet. So, if... if memory serves... She says, oh, I know you're not my favorite person. So I can skip this because it was in the last one.
Hey, so I'm not your favorite person right now, I know. But I promise, if you help me, I'll make sure you're safe. Now, April was working on a virus. One that could shut down the whole mainframe and help us find the big boss, Rex Crane III. He got yammering over the loudspeaker at every available opportunity. If anyone has answers, he will.
Oh, I didn't... I didn't know I could come in here. Maybe it was a bad decision. Actually, first, we're gonna do the recording thingy. Okay. So. It's plotting time. So we need to get to, production. Sounds easy enough. But, you know, you often notice. That was easier than I thought.
Impersonal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of Transcorp. Carefully budgeted per department. To assist in keeping this balance, please dispose of any offending items below. Impersonal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of Transcorp. Carefully budgeted per department. To assist in keeping this balance, please dispose of any offending items below. and personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other. And personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of TransCorp. Carefully budgeted per department. To assist in keeping this balance, please dispose of any... And personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of... And personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of TransCorp. Carefully budgeted per department. To assist in keeping this balance, please dispose of any offending items below. And personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of TransCorp. Carefully budgeted per department. To assist in keeping this balance. And personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of TransCorp. Carefully budgeted per department.
Oh, wait, I'm stupid. I'm an idiot. Or wait, am I? It's because this is... This is... Okay.
And personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of TransCorp.
We're going to do the recording.
Carefully budgeted per- To assist in keeping this balance, please dispose of any offending items below. And personal effects, including office supplies,
I'm just gonna go die. Oh wait, maybe I don't have time. Oh, maybe I don't have to die. Oh. Where am I? Oh wait, no, I'm so dumb. That was what we've been waiting for. Okay, and we're gonna do the recording thingy for safety. And of course, that's loading. Oh wait, so there must be something important here.
Colleagues, on this beautiful day, I want to congratulate you on exceeding your monthly quotas. To celebrate, I've doubled everyone's quota for the following month. And don't worry, your hardworking supervisors will keep motivating you to reach even more success.
supposed to do? I think I got that on the previous run. Issue just that I might need to go through there, but first we'll try it this way.
Your personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of Transcorp. Carefully budgeted per department. To assist in keeping this balance, please dispose of any offending items below. Your personal effects. Including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of Transcorp. Carefully budgeted per department. To assist in keeping this balance, please dispose of any of... Your personal effects, including office supplies. Your personal effects. Including office supplies, toiletry, kitchen. Your personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of Transcorp. Carefully budgeted per department to assist in keeping this balance. Your personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware. Or other, a property of Transcorp. Carefully budgeted per department. To assist in keeping this balance, please dispose of any offending items below.
If this, then... Because that's how I got through on a different attempt, so... I don't know how... Here, I have an idea. We're gonna call her.
So, I'm not your favorite person right now, I know, but I promise, if you help me, I'll make sure you're safe. Now, April was working on a virus, one that could shut down the whole mainframe and help us find the big boss, Rex Crane III, the guy yammering over the loudspeaker at every available opportunity. If anyone has answers, he will. So, get to the production department. That's where April's desk is.
Yeah, one issue. The production department, you're not gonna believe this, is locked. Crazy, I know. Actually, I could do something. A walkthrough. That's what I could. You know what? Stupid robots. Messing up my day. I don't think it's dead, we'll probably wake up.
Your personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of Transcorp. Carefully budgeted per department. To assist in keeping this balance, please dispose of any offending items below.
Okay, you know what? I have an idea. Genius idea. Watch this. We're also gonna do the recording thing. Okay, let's see if it works this time. Because hopefully I don't need to scrap this video, because it'll just be... bit annoying.
As I like to say, failure is simply the chance to start again at the bottom of somebody else's company.
Wow, no way I just did that first try. No way. I mean, no sense in complaining, but it's unexpected.
Hey, so I'm not your favorite person right now, I know. But I promise, if you help me, I'll make sure you're safe. Now, April was working on a virus. One that could shut down the whole mainframe and help us find the big boss, Rex Crane III. The guy yammering over the loudspeaker at every available opportunity. If anyone has answers, he will. So, get to the production department. That's where April's desk is.
If this doesn't work, then... because that's the only thing I have on me. And I need that to continue. So, I know we're not going to take that one.
To live by come thanks to Adam from HR. He says, work harder, and these words will help you live. Oh, how we laughed.
Thank you. What I had before, I don't know, but at least it's not as, you know, at least it's done. Let's see here. 3652.
We have got to get hold of that virus floppy disk. Okay, if you're having trouble, there should be some information on its whereabouts on our desk. I can't remember exactly which sub-department April worked under, but her surname was Singleton. April Singleton. So you should be able to find her desk from that. Stay safe.
I know it's actually in there, but... there's another one. Oh, also. There's a card on the desk, says on there. Oh. I just heard something. It's not good. Ooh, coffee room. Don't know what I'm in. What do you think you're trying to do? Oh, here we go. Employee directory. Wait a minute. I don't need this yet. Once I do, Singleton. Okay, I kind of remember where it was. It was in accounting. Yeah, it was in accounting. Was there any weapons in accounting? There's a toque. In American, that's me. The dumb word is toque. Learn to read. Hey, okay, Ernest. Ernest. So I guess we look for where Ernest was sitting. Okay, that's good. Which can then be found. Oh, I messed that thing up. Thank you. Ernest, logistics engineer. Okay, I know there's gonna be a robot in the security. So we're just gonna. I said Cameron. Leave her. I don't know what that means. We're gonna do the recording thingy. Level 7 showroom vault. While we're here, look for
lore.
No, I don't care. We want weapons. Nice, thank you. Okay, where is she here? So, what was the floor again? Level 7. Okay, level 7. You know, level 7. I can. Oh, wait, it's not level 7. We need a level 7 card for a level 4 door. Oh wait, I thought we were supposed to be looking for a name. Can we start with an H? Oh, I came here looking for weapons and I just realized it's where I'm supposed to be. It's kind of annoying though, because there's nothing there. I have a little 4 key card. I have everything. Yeah, am I dumb? Turn some lights on in here. Very spooky. Okay, I'm gonna do the recording thingy. monitor, so I'm thinking it should be. Gonna be like some dumb message from one of these, from like a devil or something. It's like, why did you go through all these? There's probably not, but I'm just looking for weapons because I forget what I'm supposed to be doing. I'll go back to the desk for those instructions. Get it here. Showroom. Oh, the map. I need to get to the showroom. Why are you really so dumb? What? Why is... Human resources, that's I think that's what the final boss is going to be. Attention, work is fun. If you ever feel like you could be working harder, you probably should. Oh, code, remember, that might be more work equals more important. You're welcome. Can we get to the showroom? No weapons, which is not good. What are you gonna do about? Well, away I go. Wait. I think I want 8, right? Sounds probably right. Okay, we're already. Apparently. Apparently Cameron's online. Okay, show. Oh, okay, here we go. 9112.
Hey. Okay, so this is a vault, huh? What a surprise.
So now everything okay, I haven't seen.
Look, if I had told you to just head over to a vault right after the lockdown, would you have said yes? No, I needed you to see what April was working on. So, the good news, you're here.
Okay, you know, you've been lying an awful lot. I'll do this myself. Okay, fine, I need you, but not because I like you. Because you're annoying and I just need your instructions. That's just garbage noise. Oh, here we go. Key card vault to enter vault.
Welcome, employee, to the showroom floor.
Here, one second. Help it. Yeah, you must read.
Robotic services with a smile.
Robot.
You're unable to smile at any time. We can send you to laughter reorientation seminar where I personally guarantee
go,
you will end up almost.
Come on, weapons. I need more bullets. Oh, wow. Oh, buddy. Oh, boy. I hear one of those drones. No witnesses. You stupid robot. kill the robot and not let anyone. Only because I spy with my eye a pair of scissors. Prove no. Decline, there we go. I don't need that. Well, maybe I don't want it to write down there. Might get in trouble. That one's next, I think. You're probably supposed to do something like a elaborate thing, and I'm just out here screwing around. Murdering. Okay, should I unlock this yet? I think it's probably fine for now.
Hello. How was your weekend?
Oh, wait, my weekend's been going. Meh.
Ah, that hurts.
No witnesses. You just stay down, okay? Level 1 access, come on. Do you really think I'm that low? Pathetic. I wonder if I did these. Okay, cool. Let's get into a vault. I've just kind of been going around murdering. Hello. I don't know if the murdering has really helped me. I feel like I've cleared off some, you know, what would look to be important spots anyways, but I haven't actually gotten any closer to a vault yet, and I've done a circle. That's fine, like I said.
Gentlemen, welcome to the showroom. Sit back, relax, and take a load off. Our robots live to serve, and they could soon be adding some muscle to your operations, too. Let's check out major credit cards, cryptocurrency bars, and gold and charitable donations to the yacht fund.
Okay, I'm gonna do the record thing. Still going in circles, but that's fine, because I was never trying to go in any specific direction. I guess I've been trying to move the vault, but I haven't really been actually. Oh, make a phone call, I can do that. Okay, 5748.
Hello again. I found your way in. Yay! Go me! Okay, so there's a guy, Jake Peterson, who has authorized access.
That's good.
Go find his desk, grab the key card, and get inside the vault. As for all those robots guarding the entrance, well, I'm sure you'll figure something out.
So, he's probably in here, but... I'll just inherit him. Okay, that means he's probably that way. Now, I guess I'll follow the trail with the... Oh, wait, there was one here, wasn't there? Hey, man. Oh, it has a gun. That's cool. That's fine. That's pretty funky fresh. Just wait for it to bleed out. Maybe if it doesn't. Is that one of those? I don't know what that game is, but I kind of recognize it. Jane Doe's or John Doe? What's he even looking for? Again with it? Jake Peterson. Bathroom. Okay, would this happen to be any Jake Peterson's office? I don't think so. Might as well. Safety. goes probably fine. Oh. Oh, there we go. That's what I'd like to see. What else? What the... Been there, done that. I don't even know if I want to see what's in there. Would you look at that? And would you look at that? Boom. Boom. Shaboom. Life could be dream. Okay, now. Which is in the vault. So we're gonna do the recording thingy. Okay, it's crime committing time. Crime time for crime time. Apparently it's also rhyme time. I think I might have plans. So I think I'd well there's a lot of oil here from my massacre. Genocide, whatever you want to call it. But I think there's fire alarm for a place. I think here. If I have a brain. Well, you know the drill. Hey buddy. We're gonna go here. No witnesses. No, okay, I was gonna try and block it. First of all. I guess I heard something. Boop. Committing crimes. Committing crimes. They can't catch me because I am so sly. Committing crimes. Committing crimes. Committing crimes. They can't catch me because I committed the crimes. I'm gonna commit lots of crimes now. They don't catch me, I just wanna commit. They don't catch me, I just commit. Might as well commit.
Vault compromised. Playing, stealing, _ music.mp3.
Like I should plan further ahead, but I didn't. And I'm not just dying for more than just to my ex. Not the best idea. Renewal locations next. All about. Now we're gonna do the recording thingy really quick. Is there a phone in here? For fun. Like an hour ago, I was like, there's phones everywhere, and it just all disappeared. I don't know. Gotta be sick. Never do learn. Just, come on. You couldn't just stay not, you couldn't even pretend. Today is just not day. They said no witnesses. When I say that, that means none, nada, zero. Like trying to run? Trying to run down in? Well, that's something for you to run through. 4608.
You did it! You got the virus! Yes! Now you need to upload it to the mainframe. Okay, I'll send you the access code for the elevator. Let's hack our way to Rex's office.
Look out. Okay, well, I think that's the end for this one. But thank you all for watching.